McKenna, and today I am filming kind of a different video. I'm going to be trying different candies from around the world, and if there's any background noise, Caitlin is over there, and Jake is over there, and my mom is over there. So yeah, if there's any noise, that's why. But we went to a store at the mall called Lolly and Pops, and I got, I think there's like 7 candies in there. And I'm going to try to remember where they're all from. Probably just broke some stuff, but it's okay. These are from Asia, or they were in the Asian section. And this is what they look. How do you think you say this?
Con pieto. Pieto?
Con pieto.
Yeah, it says they're sugar candy.
Are you going to pass them around?
Yeah. Do you want some?
Can I spit your gum out? No, I can't spit it out. I can throw it away.
Oh, they smell good. They smell like dried apricots. Okay, we have to try them at the same time, so don't try it again. Come here.
Where is this from again?
Asia. Board. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Oh, they're crunchy. It seems like sugar.
It's like rock candy.
It's gonna break my tooth.
I feel like I'm getting diabetes eating this.
You really are.
It's like rock candy. That's exactly what it is, but
yeah.
Well, there's no flavor.
It's just color and sugary.
Asians are so
sugar.
Copiers.
What? What'd you say?
Asians are
those are good. Move on.
They just make things smaller and bigger and call it themselves.
So I'll just do all the Asian things right now. These are also Asian, and they were in the Asian section. I don't know if they're Asian or not. Lychee gummy candy. It says lychee. So, did you eat all of this?
Yeah. Jake and I ate it all.
Okay. So the camera stopped recording, and so we tried these, and these are really good.
They're super good.
They're really good. That's my favorite. This tastes like. And then we tried these. That one. What did you say? They taste like.
Those taste like just like vanilla wafers.
Yeah. So, but now.
Not vanilla wafers.
But so.
Oh no. The. Whatever.
Whatever. It's fine. But now I was going to the gas station just so that we have things to fill those slots in. So it's fine. It's fine. Continue. Okay, so we have this. That, what did we say this is called?
I think it's like doodle-in.
Okay, but it says it's strawberry, hazelnut, and there's a picture on another flavor that showed the little boy eating it with a spoon. So we have spoons. And. Okay, that did not work.
Oh.
It's okay.
You hungry boy. That looks good.
Ew, what is this?
It's just some strawberry from me. It's okay. Go ahead and eat it.
Give it to me. Jake! Oh, he didn't leave me any.
Did you get like his food?
I feel like it needs to be like dipped in cookies. You like everything. So these next two are from Europe. It's from Europe. And these are Smarties. I've heard of people having these before, but they're not like our Smarties, they're apparently supposed to be like M&M's, kind of. You want to try these?
Uh-huh.
Give it to the poor.
Ew, it looks like a pink pillow. Yeah, it's like that. What's your favorite?
M&M.
Tastes like a sixlet.
A what?
A sixlet, though.
You call those a sixlet? I call them a sixlet.
That's an M&M.
Uh-oh. It doesn't taste like M&M, it tastes like this. A sixlet.
Yeah, it has a chocolate that's in a sixlet, but like the outside.
I like American M&M's better.
Yeah. What is a place to keep cars?
A garage. I'll find the answer while you're trying to
right. Look at me. And then this next one is the one I'm most excited for. I feel like the camera's moving, God, but you know, it's okay. This is called a sherbet fountain. It says a sherbet with a licorice dip. It's on your nose.
What's in it?
Okay, careful. So it looks like that. It looks like a bomb.
Careful when you're eating it.
can you give me a plate?
That should look like a rat tail.
A plate?
A plate or a bowl? Like, get up.
That looks like a rat
like,
tail.
Like, get up. Oh my gosh, whatever. I'm lazy.
I don't want to move the camera again.
What the heck?
Okay, I'm gonna move it. I actually get to
it. Okay, so it looks like this. I feel like
that's kind of the center. That's kind of 99.
Wait, what is this?
You want me to put your bowl?
Yes.
Sherbert with a dipping stick.
So sherbert dip with a lick. Oh! I get it.
And a licorice dipping stick.
I get it. It's like fun dip.
Compacted?
Yeah, you're supposed to break it apart.
I don't like licorice.
I know, I hate licorice.
But I do like the dip.
I think.
Let me see the thing. The.
Oh no!
Wait, this is not edible. I do not think this is edible.
Okay.
Let me try this.
Okay, this is not edible. I feel like this is like gonna kill me.
Okay.
I feel like it's actually.
It's not good. Eat that white stuff.
No, I like the white stuff. I think.
I feel like maybe you're supposed to put like.
You like that white stuff?
Because it says sherbet fountain. Makes me think of it. Let me try.
Wait, but what is this? This confuses me. The top part. You don't like that? I like it.
It's weird.
Okay. Well, we're done with Europe.
Choking warning. Choking has a good small part. Not suitable for children under 36 months.
I was supposed to say 36 years. I was like, oh, okay. Okay, so these are from America. Starting our next place.
Okay. India.
What? Okay, these are chocolate pop rocks with a kick. What do we think that means?
How is Bob Jeet?
What? He's being thinking he's funny.
They're limited edition? Grab your spoons.
My spoons.
Where's
my spoon?
I put mine away. I need it in my hand. Okay, girl.
Ah!
Put it in the hand.
Looks like poop. I'm back. I just wanna. It smells like chocolate. Is it chocolate?
Yeah, it's chocolate.
What the heck is that yellow thing in it?
You got the kick. What's the kick? I'm not getting the kick. Hey!
You did that. We all have to test it. You put it 3 times in your mouth. Put that in my hand.
ASMR.
That's so weird.
Ew! Wait, what's the kick? I'm not getting the kick.
Mine are broken.
These are good!
These are yummy. It's broken. I feel like when we can pop off, it should be like pretty.
Mine aren't popping.
Nah, I got that big piece.
Any more candy?
I'm hungry. Sorry, stop it.
We're gonna continue eating all this stuff. So thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up.
And if you like Maui.
And subscribe. And I think that's it, right? That's what I'm saying, right? That's it.
We're using a big thumbs up and subscribe above that. That's what I said.
That's your option. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.
Begging for attention, talking on Twitter too.
You still
hit my phone last night.
No, no.